Welcome friends, welcome to the lecture series of Digital Electronics. So today we are going to learn about the Boolean algebra sums. So in the previous video we have already discussed the laws and axioms and postulates of the Boolean algebra, that how it can be applicable. Let's see these things and understand it thoroughly. So for the first example, they will tell you that prove that a dot b bar plus a bar dot b plus a dot b plus a bar dot b bar equals to 1. Here you can see these things. So it's a kind of thing that you need to prove LHS equals to RHS. So here you can see that the equation is written over here, and then after the simplification is being done. So what we can do in this particular equation, that we can see that a dot b bar and other terms were rearranged over here. See that a dot b bar and a b both will be together. Why? Because they will take out the a as in common, and after that they will apply the b plus b bar equals to 1 property to this particular equation. And likewise they will brought up some this equation, that is a plus a bar, and that is nothing but equals to 1. So that is a simple one example that proves that a dot b bar a plus a bar plus dot b plus a b plus a bar dot b bar equals to 1 is being proved. So that kind of examples are being asked into the Boolean algebra equations. Some were tough, some were will be easy, but these all things it's up to you that how you can analyze these things and how you can thoroughly understood the laws and concepts which are discussed in the previous videos. So let's take another example that is over here, that a b bar c plus a bar b c plus a b c. Here you can see that a b bar c plus b c into a bar plus a, that is the previous type of postulates over here, that is a bar plus a. And you can see that a b bar c plus b c. Why? Because a bar plus a is equals to 1, and hence c will be taken common from the equation, and then after we will use the distributive law. So this kind of examples will be used to understand the Boolean expression, and after that we will get this AC plus BC. So that is a simple one. In this particular examples we are solving the with this particular properties, but if you can apply the logic circuits by using the gates, then it is also possible, and you will definitely get this result, that's for sure. Let's see this thing in a next example, and we will apply these things by using the logic gates. So here you are instructed like that, realize the y equals to ab plus ac using one OR gate and one AND gate. So this is a one kind of a question that can be asked in the exams, that you need to prove this equation by using the logic gates, right? So here you can see that a dot b is one product term and hence requires one AND gate, and a dot c is one product term, hence requires one AND gate, and from this a c and a b is one sum term, hence requires one OR gate. So by using this gates you will get definitely that equations which are being shown in the example. See, two AND gates are being used one OR gate and one AND gate is being used, and what is the result? You can see this, that is Y is equals to AB plus AC. It's like Y is equals to A into B plus C, but ultimately what my concern is that it is nothing but AB plus AC only, right? So that is the perfect example of using the logic gates and circuit, logic gate circuits and that Boolean equation, right? Let's take another example. That is A plus A bar B equals to A plus B. Here you can see we have taken the LHS, that is left hand side, A plus A bar B. What we are doing that we are taking the particular properties which we have discussed into the previous video, that is nothing but that we can take out some particular equation from that so kind of arrangement is being done. Here you can see that all of the quantities will have some kind of 1 in its multiplication. So from that 1 we can write this things, and A into 1 plus B plus A bar B. So from this equation we can get this, and from that we are taking out the A plus A bar, which is nothing but 1, and hence your right hand side is achieved. So it's a kind of arrangement only, and based up on your understanding that how we can simplify and how we can prove these things from left hand side to right hand side. So that's all for this example. After we are taking for going for another example, that is A plus B into A plus B bar equals to A. In this video we are taking some different examples, so you will get a basic idea. Then after, if you are getting any kind of this type of Boolean equations, then you can be easily solve it and prove it on your own. So that is the first, that is the fifth example, A plus B into A plus B bar. Here you can see that is simple multiplication is there. And after that, what we are using that property, that is A dot A equals to A and B dot B bar equals to 0. That is from the previous videos, and we have already discussed these properties into the previous videos. So using that property, we will put these properties into the equation, and we will getting these things, A plus A B bar plus A B plus 0. Hence, you can take out A as common, A plus A into B bar plus B. So, A plus A and A plus A is nothing but the A. That's fine. So, from this example, you can get another approach to how to get the results of right hand side. So, that is one more example. After that, here you can see that it is a 3 terms over there, and they are saying us that we need to prove it as 0. So what we are doing, that we are just simplifying this equation by multiplying the properties. Here you can see that these two equations are being multiplied, and hence we can get this A dot A bar equals to 0 and B dot B bar equals to 0. So we can put these terms in place of this terms. So we will get A plus B bar plus AB into 0. Now if any product is multiplied with 0, then it will be 0 only. So hence the Boolean laws are proved, Boolean laws and Boolean equations are proved over here. So taking one more example, that is seventh example, what we are doing, that with the help of this Boolean laws, we are proving the A bar plus B by using the same properties. Here you can see that B plus B bar equals to 0, A bar plus AB equals to A plus A bar into A bar plus B. just we are doing the multiplications and using that laws which we have discussed into the previous videos. So many kind of equations can be formed from this kind of laws and exams. So all of you must take care and remember at your own. The perfectly the data can be solved, and it will be given you the solved results. So after taking this 8th example, here you can see the XY terms are taken in place of AB, but the concepts are same. If any variables is given to you, then you must be able to prove that things. So here you can see that xy plus xyz plus xyz plus xz bar y. So here you can see that three terms are there, four terms are there, but what we are doing that xyz plus xyz is equals to xyz only. What we are considering over here that all three variables as in one single variable. And from that things we are considering these things and simplifying the equations. So you can see that the xy is can be xy can be taken out at the as common, and the rest of the things will be 1 plus z plus z bar. Here you can see z plus z bar is nothing but 1, and 1 plus 1 is nothing but the 1. So the result will be the 1, and the output will be x into y only, right? So it's not like that 1 plus 1 is equals to 2. No, it's not like that, and this Boolean equations will not be helpful in that way. So after getting the result, we are getting we are going to discuss our last sum, that is our AB plus ABC plus AB bar equals to A. Here you can see that AB plus ABC plus AB bar, AB into 1 plus C plus AB bar. So what we are doing that we have taken out the AB as in common 1 plus C, but plus AB bar, and the 1 plus C is nothing but the 1. So what we are getting that AB plus B bar is equals to 1, and hence with the right hand side can be achieved, that is A, right? So these are simple examples, and we have discussed these things in a proper way. So particularly whenever this kind of questions can be asked into you from in your exam, then you must be able to complete this left hand side to right hand side. So that's all for this video. All of you must try different Boolean equations for solving the this kind of Boolean problems. Thank you for watching the video, and I hope you all of you will like my video. If you like my video, then all of you must like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.